everybody.
So, did you get your glasses?
It's our first day. We are up very early, so we are off to go and register the villa and go to Disney Springs and then Epcot. So we'll take you around as much as we can. Everybody's already in the back. Everyone looks tired. So,
say hello. Say hello.
Say hello.
Say hello to
the
camera.
So, yeah, we'll take you around as much as we can today. See you guys later. Anyway, let me say you're welcome. You're welcome. For the wonderful world you know. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome. You're welcome. Well, come to think of it, I gotta go. Hey, hey, it's your day to say you're welcome. Cause I'm gonna need that boat. I'm sailing. We are trying to find our way into Disney Springs at the moment. We don't know if it's open, but we're going to go and have a look and then see if we can sort out our tickets. So we've just parked at Disney Springs. One thing that we always do is to take a photo of where you are parked, because you will never ever ever remember it, ever.
Today at Disney Springs we are parked in orange, level 3, row 14. And we're going to go off and go and see what we can find is open. See you guys in a bit.
So, we've just been to guest relations at Disney Springs. That was a lot easier getting our, picking up our tickets from there. So if you go there, you can take your details, so your printout ticket or anything like that you'd usually go and collect at the front of the park, you can take it there and they will do it there for you. The queue was so much better, so it was took us all of 10 minutes to get the ticket sorted, and usually at the parks, the theme parks, would easily take at least half an hour to an hour to get the ticket sorted. So we are now heading over to Epcot. We need to do the DAS pass at Epcot. They no longer do it at guest relations. So I know before when people have come out that it's done at guest relations, but they no longer do it at guest relations. So you have to go to the theme park entrance to get that done and do it at guest relations there. So we're going to go over there and see if we can get that done. So we got to Epcot, to the workers entrance, thanks to our navigating system. First ride of the day for Epcot will be the Seas with Nemo and friends. We've booked a fast pass for it, but I get the feeling that we're not going to need it. But it's alright, we're going to use the fast pass anyway.
10 or 15 minutes.
So here we are, Seas with Nemo and friends. And we just missed the seagulls go mine.
Hi.
I wonder if they're going to do it.
Hi, 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 hi,
hi.
Hi, hi.
Whoa, going to not do it now, isn't it?
Nemo, it's the AC.
I've never been in the AC before.
So we're going to go through, we're on test track, we're going to go through and make our cars and then go and ride them and see who's got the best. Adam is very competitive, aren't you, Adam?
What?
Very competitive.
Yes.
Whose car do you think is going to be the best?
Us. Because I know what I'm
doing. He's got experience.
He's got experience.
I know how to make the fastest stuff.
Girls, three. So hold your card against the reader, so hold your magic band.
Anglais.
Draw the line.
Oh, wait.
What have you done there? We've got a bus. Chloe's got a bus. What have you got?
Hold on. Oh, I like Garp and Jace's one. Right, you've only got 3 minutes 22 to make. Guys, you've only got that time up there to make the car, yeah?
Can you make that even closer?
Yeah, but you want
that. Oh, I like that. It's a good car.
Where did you sit?
That's all right, don't
up
worry.
Here.
2:43.
There we go, perfect.
That's good.
Wait.
Now, who's next?
Drag that up a little bit. Make it lower.
No, you don't want to make it wider.
Why not?
Because wind drag
looks sick.
Yep. That's it.
There we go.
As short as possible.
Wind. Wide. It's efficient. I'll give you that.
Do we want a gas engine, a hybrid, or electric? Like, what one do we want?
Trickly.
Should we go for electric?
Yeah.
Being friendly to the earth.
Let Ellie do it, Chloe.
What do?
She'll make the face different. Look, can you see?
Oh, see? That looks happy.
Paint. What colour paint do you want? Pick a colour. Oh, that's nice.
Is there a fire?
Yeah, there's a fire.
That one.
Yeah?
Maybe get a nine to make it black.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. They're building a tank.
But
I like it.
Flowers!
And we'll go for that one. This one.
What do you want? We need our power to be up because we need some pink ones.
Right, we'll go for this one.
That's it.
Sides. Sure.
30 seconds.
Tail.
30 seconds.
Yeah.
Next. Ready?
Right, I'm scanning. No, that's it. That's it, I think.
I want it. Get the phone out. Take a picture.
Look at our power, 84, look at their power, 85, 4, go 65.
84, 58, 49,
and 18.
Yeah, but
your efficiency.
It's fun.
65, 80. We're saving the world,
dear. Look, saving the world.
Saving the turtles.
Saving the world,
save the turtles.
Saving the world, save the turtles. Yeah? 80, 48, 41, 37. Boys, the girls say they're saving the world for the turtles.
Oh, well done.
There's not power.
Yeah.
We will power.
A groovy grassroots lifestyle is all about giving back. Take what you need, but need what you take. Because what goes around totally comes around. Efficiency by Chevrolet. It's going around.
I'll tell you what yours looks like.
A bike.
We're going on test track. After going on test track, the girls wide. What was ours? Ours was most
206.
206.
Most efficient.
Most efficient. Right. Who got the next score?
Me.
We got the most power.
You got the most power. Adam, what did you and Ben get?
Efficient.
They are all now racing their own cars. On this track here.
You've really done me over here, haven't you, Josie?
It's pure speed.
I smacked into the general plate.
Who's going to be the winner?
Speed.
Epcot. No, I ran out of fuel.
You ran out of fuel?
Yeah, I need to refuel.
How do you refuel?
Look how fast we're going.
I'm outside the track.
Pardon?
Only testers.
Oh, the testers. Oh.
Am I allowed to eat melon? Am I allowed to drink melon frosty Fanta?
Right, you can test any of it.
Oh, it's good.
Adam? What you got there, Adam?
Melon Fanta.
Melon Fanta. Give it a try. Nice?
Yeah.
Where are
what you got there?
It's good.
Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe.
Go to the next one.
Go to another machine.
Get Mark, please.
Mark.
One minute, I'll
hit you some. Cheers. They're all the same,
Karen. Yeah. Go to Daddy.
Great.
What was she doing then?
What was she doing then?
Silly salmon?
No, you've got to move your body too.
No, I've got told you.
So we are going around the world showcase.
Wait.
We are going to go and try some food and drink. So, and see where we go from there.
Silly salmon.
Come with us.
Is it your family's lolly?
Joe, Adam.
Wait, Mr. New.
She wants you to hold that. Do you want Joseph to hold your strap? Oh, well done, Skye. Good girl. The Mexican temple.
Where are we going?
Inside the temple. What do you want? Margarita.
Here you go, Lisa, go in.
What, margarita? I thought he was going to get one and go in the temple. Do you want one now? Do you have one now?
You want the margarita?
Yeah.
There's ramps in there. I'm in charge of the camera.
This is where we're going to eat loads of food.
Food before time.
And then we've got our collet.
Hello. The sun's come out, so they've gone straight for alcohol. I'm disgusted. Where's the cheeseburgers? Silly salmon.
There is no water.
No, it's in the bush. Oh, I can feel my arms burning.
Yeah.
I can't feel it. If you, or do you want to go into Chloe and Ellie are inside?
You see my dog down there?
Yeah, I can see her. She's at the bar, waiting to get served.
Lee.
Hang on a second.
So you've got wild strawberry, mango loco, and classic lime.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want a photo?
Do you want to build a snowman?
Go and have a photo down here, come. As you can see, they're taking photos because they're a happy married couple, and now I've just been called over and I'm going to give you the lead now.
I've already got one of these gold in my caravan. I've got the purple one.
Nice.
You're refreshing on your throat.
It's cool though, isn't it?
Have you given them their passports because the point's there?
Oh no. Yeah, I'm leaving them in
Sky. And Sky. Every land, Lisa's got my passport each. They can go down there and get it stamped and do a little drawing.
I'll do Sky.
Ben's got his own.
Okay,
fine.
And Ben, one for you as well.
Let me open it for you and then you can have gold.
Good to me. You've got a passport, and every point there's a place in each point as you go around and you get stamped.
I've got skirt for you. Don't do it now if I look at it. I've got my skirt.
Oh, it's
quite deep.
No, but I don't think it's like
a ball. I like these. Don't touch the belly.
So we would usually brave the pouring rain, but we all left the ponchos back in the villa. So because of how heavy the rain is falling at the moment, and we are at Epcot, don't really fancy walking around getting through, do we, babe?
Do you want to run back to the car?
You're going to run back to the car?
Yeah, do you want to?
No.
Don't want to?
Right. Rain,
no way.
By the time we go back to the car, we'd get ready to sort much. We'll just sit it out, it'll calm down a minute, and then we'll carry on with our journey.
Next one then.
What, in the rain?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mark, brave in the rain.
Let's go.
This is how it rains in Florida.
Look, proper cold.
It's like a shower.
In the rain.
Look,
the rain.
So while we're fighting the rain, we found the China pavilion.
Sorry, excuse me.
Sorry. And Ben's quick pass was done. We've just been on the frozen ride. Well, Sky went to go meet Anna and Elsa. The rest of us went on the frozen ride in Norway. It's really good actually, first time been on it. I would definitely recommend using a fast pass for it rather than queuing up, because the queue line, it was an hour's wait and we only waited probably about 10 minutes for the fast pass, so we'd definitely do that. Now we're going to go and get our passport stamp. There's a cool fountain like that. Huh?
He's coming.
Yeah. Oh, it's nice in here. Who's going first this time?
I've got Sky and mine.
You've got Sky and yours. Chloe and Ellie look really happy. You're hot. Everyone is hot.
So, stop raining long enough for us to come to Germany and try some of the food, although there is a massive lightning stroll going on over there. Currently hear the bells ringing up there. What'd you get, Mark?
Some of the thing. I bet you didn't then get it.
So, sorry we haven't filmed much. We chucked it down, so we put away cameras, down tools, carried on going around World Showcase, but just couldn't film any of it. But now we have ended up in Japan. I've just tried sushi for the first time, with wasabi sauce for the first time. Mark encouraged me. Never had it before, loved it, so that was really nice. Now we're just looking in the Japan shop, and this is Ben and Josie's favourite shop. Like loads of Hello Kitty stuff. They're like takeaway boxes.
That's not too bad, though.
Everything is amazing and I must buy everything.
Must buy everything?
Yes.
Can't buy everything.
I don't know if I have enough money, but you know. Can we go back to that?
What is that? What's that? And we are done. Who else is done?
Shut up.
You done, Mark?
No, let's do it again.
Brilliant, that.
My arm is.
We are knackered. We are absolutely worn out. So,
yeah, I understand.
The kids are trying to find the last Kidcot fun stop to do their passport. We are shattered.
Ooh.
Yeah, look at Lee's neck. He caught the sun today. So we are going to make Canada our last bit. Then we're going to go back to the villa, get changed and go for a swim in the pool. It's been a great day. I tell you what, guys, I'm absolutely wiped out. So with that, I'm going to sign off for the day.
Not again.
And we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.
It'll probably be drier than
a while ago. They've got loads of fluoro flow.
Down the floor!
Yeah!
Oh,
lay down on the floor and do it, come on!
Come on, Billy,
come on, now you got a stranger telling you to do it.
It's boring if you don't lay on the floor.
Cut your bag off, quick!
Okay, just walk across it, it's fine!
Come on, who's going out when you get this walk right for us? Come on,
why do I have this?
What
are you
going to do?
On the floor.
Every push-up.
There you go, Chloe,
come. I don't think I can do that many.
Do a push-up over the wall. Up. Go and tell him. Go and challenge her, quick. Get in position. Push up with your face over the wall.
I don't
want
face.
Yeah.
Yeah. Guys, now, Chloe. Billy's having it on the floor.
Ben, don't forget you were in the van on the way back.
Can you get Ben?
Did you push her over?
I just went on the ground.
No, Ben's going to push him in anyway.
Lee pushed me over.
Guys,
you're
water.
Give me a hug.
Don't push it. Push ups.
Push ups. Why do you want to do push ups?
So we were going to go straight back to the villa, but Lee and Mark decided to take us to a super Walmart. So we are going to show you a little bit. I mean, it's huge, it's massive. I've never seen a shop this size before in my entire life. It is just huge and it stretches for ages and ages.
Mom, do you want some macaroni?
Wow, look at that macaroni salad. It's huge. Hey? I can work it out. What, for everyone?
Yeah.
And then get it. $8. Yeah? Dinner for everyone. Chloe likes macaroni salad.
What has happened to your voice then?
What?
I think I've made a nut night.
Ellie, do you eat pepperoni?
I don't eat pepperoni pizza.
This nut
do you eat pepperoni
this
pizza?
Nut behind me.
The
don't
girls
eat
don't eat pepperoni.
Eat pepperoni.
Oh, you're kidding,
huh? Just cheese.
We eat cheese and
veggies.
This nut
here as well.
I think it's what?
Crazy. Are you filming?
Now another crazy lady vlogging.
I'm vlogging you filming.
Yeah. Let's go and find some other crazy people.
Bangers. Can't have it.
It's like, look, the biggest Walmart ever. walk for miles and miles and miles.
Can we get jam for Eggos?
Sugar might be down here.
Sugar might be down here.
Could we get some jam for Eggos?
Just trying to find some dairy-free stuff for me. Not looking good.
I can't, a whole
kilogram?
Yeah, a whole kilogram of Reese's Pops.
Would you eat that?
Yeah.
In 2 weeks?
Yeah.
No, in one. I can eat it in 2 minutes.
2 minutes. You'd eat it as well, Ellie.
I don't like peanut butter.
That's a good catch, though, isn't it?
We found sugar. So look, we actually have got some cornflakes.
We've got sugar.
Did we lose Tammy?
Reese's Puffs. Reese's Puffs.
Come on, guys.
I'm going to call you Reese's Puffs. Reese's Puffs. Reese's Puffs.
You want a hug?
Yeah.
Just bring in a hug, you.
Do you want me to give you a hug?
No, you can't walk. You can have a hug.
Do you want me to give you a hug? Give me a hug.
Not too fun.
Cheese, that's not on the list, Tam.
Can we get some syrup on them waffles?
That's not on the list either. Yes, you can get some syrup or something to go on the waffles. Yeah, I'll get some syrup to go on the waffles then. Was it a lot smaller one than that?
Yes, but that one was $7 and this is $3.
All right.
Faster.
I can't go faster.
Scoops ahoy.
Cheese balls.
Cheese balls.
I just want to eat like
Alvin and the chipmunks. That's what it reminds me of.
Everything that you want, you want cheese balls.
Yeah. Can we get some, Mum?
Why, we've got crisps already.
We can have it on the table when we're in the pool. We can just yeet out the pool.
I can't eat them.
Cheese ball.
We're so wet hands.
Back in. I can't eat them.
You can't eat them.
Look what we got.
What you got?
We got a new cup.
Do they have any plastic bowls?
You see what they want? Look, they want cheese balls.
Cheese balls. Will you eat cheese balls, Mark?
I want some cheese.
I'm going to break my wrist.
Back to coming in.
What?
Take out the entire.
The only thing that we got that was actually on the list.
Sugar. Sure?
Probably sugar.
What's on there? It's only cheese balls. That's what I said.
We'll make it our mission.
They said that they will. They said that they'll all eat them.
I can't eat them. It's like, do you have any plastic stuff? I can't eat them. I'm all left out.
I would take the challenge. She challenged me.
Challenge you for what?
I will eat the entire packet of these.
Okay. Alright then, we'll film
the Blaze Doritos.
The Blaze Dorito challenge.
The Fortis Doritos. I may kill my tongue, but I don't care. It's a challenge.
Root beer. We have a root beer though. Mm-hmm. Crushed water, watermelon. Whoa. How did you see that?
What are you two doing?
What are you laughing at?
This kid just went oatmeal.
Why on cherry?
You don't need wild cherry.
Yeah, pineapple.
Oh, yeah,
wild
berries. Mummy,
lemonade.
I have no idea what they're laughing about.
Mum,
pinna me,
lemonade.
They are just going mad.
Mum, pinna me, lemonade.